for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video.
बाकी बात यह है कि कटरीना कैफ और जानवी कपूर जो बहुत ही अच्छे दोस्त माने जाते हैं, जिम बडीज हैं, इनकी क्लोजनेस और बढ़ रही है। क्या इनकी बॉन्डिंग हुई है, कुछ स्पेशल ओकेजन था, वीडियो में देखें जरूर। और हमारे शाहरुख भाई साहब और सलमान भाई साहब आपको एक साथ एक थिएटर में दिख सकते हैं। कब दिख सकते हैं? ईद में दिख सकते हैं। डिटेल्स क्या है आप लोगों को वीडियो में दिख जाएगा। सो इस वीडियो को एंड तक देखें।
With just a week more for Salman Khan's upcoming thriller Race 3 to release, Salman Khan is quite busy talking to the media and giving interviews. And during one such interaction, he was asked about the sequel of Tiger Zinda Hai. It was then that he jokingly said that they were definitely going to make it, and this time it would be called Zoya Zinda Hai. And then he was asked about the next installment of Race, and that's when he revealed that yes, definitely Race 4 is in the making, and we are seriously planning something different for it. Now hearing this, we are all hopeful that his words do come true. But when and how, only time will tell. So while we wait and watch, feel free to share your comments with us in the section below and keep watching this space for more updates on this hot story.
Happy birthday, dear history. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mommy Yasmin.
Then the second mother.
Yes, Didi.
Didi.
Tomorrow, Didi.
Listen, I'm only having an almond.
Baby.
Hey guys, welcome to Movies Are Dumb. मैं हूं आपका होस्ट अमरप्रीत। गाइस, रेस 3 के सुपर हिट गाने एक के बाद आते जा रहे हैं। अभी पिछला गाना आया था अल्लाह दुआ ही है, सुपर हिट रहा, और अब कंफर्म हो चुका है जो नेक्स्ट सॉन्ग है उसका फर्स्ट लुक आया था आज और वो गाना रिलीज होगा कल, जिसका नाम है पार्टी चले ऑन ऑन। सो ये पार्टी नंबर है, जैसे हमने पिछले वाले रेस 2 में देखा था कि मेरे पहले पानी शूज गाना याद है, बहुत बढ़िया गाना था। सो उसी लाइन पे ये गाना होने वाला है और इस गाने को गाया है मीका सिंह ने। सो बड़ा मजेदार होने वाला है, वेट है मुझे भी कल का, देखते हैं क्या मजेदार गाना होगा। जैसे गाना आएगा मूवीज अड्डा आप तक खबर देगा और उसका रिव्यू भी आप तक पहुंचाएगा। सो बीइंग फिल्मी, मूवीज अड्डा को सब्सक्राइब करें, लाइक शेयर एंड कमेंट। लांसी हो गया।
Salman Khan is indeed a true gentleman, and in this world where many women feel disrespected and unsafe, Salman has shown how classy he is. Despite belonging to an industry where casting couch instances are on a rise, Salman Khan was seen clenching his fist as he hugged a lady on the sets of Dance Diwane. Yes, earlier too we remember he had done the same thing while hugging former Big Boss contestant Sana Khan, who was wearing a backless dress. There was a lot of UN cry over this discomfort, and some even felt that Salman didn't want to meet and hug Sana at all. But now that we have seen this gesture again, we feel it is just his way of respecting a lady's dignity. And looking at this, we are quite proud of him. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Last night, King Khan Shahrukh indulged in a live chat session with his fans, and there he showed that he is not just the king of romance but the king of wit as well. And this was clearly proved when a fan commented that he had seen a dream where Shahrukh was expecting his fourth child. And guess what was SRK's response to this? King Khan in his typical style replied, OMG, OMG, better save Abram's clothes, just for in case your dream comes true, kaam aa jayega. Wow, now this was quite a witty reply, and looking at this, we all began to smile. On the work front, Shah Rukh Khan is busy shooting for his next film Zero, where he plays a vertically challenged role. And now that this chat has come in front of us, won't it be great if Abraham gets a cute little brother or sister soon? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Last year on Eid, we had seen Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan come together for the film Tube Light, where Shah Rukh had played an integral part in Salman's film. And now, this Eid too, the two would be seen together. But wait a minute, this does not mean that Shah Rukh is doing a cameo in Salman's upcoming film Race 3. Rather, we will see the second teaser of Shah Rukh's film Zero attached with Race 3. And this will really make all of us quite nostalgic and happy. So after enjoying Salman Khan's film Race 3 and watching the teaser of Zero, this Eid will indeed be quite happening for all of us. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Shah Rukh Khan is indeed a superstar. And despite being a heartthrob of his female fans, when a die-hard Salman Khan fan tried to irk him by tweeting, "Sir, I'm a bigger fan of Salman Khan. How do you feel after knowing this?" So instead of getting irked on him, SRK showed his witty side by replying, "I too love him a lot." This cute bantering and that too in Hindi did bring a smile on our face. And now that we have seen this, we hope that this bonding continues forever. Just like their song from Karan Arjun says, "Ye bandhan to pyar ka bandhan hai, janmon ka ye sangam hai." On the work front, Salman Khan is waiting for the release of his film Race 3, which will be releasing in the coming days, while Shah Rukh Khan is busy shooting for his film Zero. So what do you have to say about Shah Rukh's witty reply to his fan? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.
Thank you so much guys for watching this video. Being Filmy Movies Adda, jahan bhi aap ye video dekh rahe hain, subscribe karna na bhule, like, share and comment, and I'll see you again.